One highlight for businesses every year is Black Friday, but a new study by a research group shows many people prefer shopping online with what's known as Cyber Monday, the Monday after Thanksgiving. They prefer that to waiting in lines on Friday. Action News reporter Stephanie Truong has more.
Dan, that new research shows that Cyber Monday has been becoming more popular each year since 2004, when it first got national attention, with consumers choosing to shop for deals online instead of on Black Friday, waiting in line. The sour economy may make the holidays just a little less sweet this year, with parents struggling to accommodate their kids' wish lists.
My mom's been saving for a couple of months now because of Christmas.
A fire truck? That's new.
That's why for some, Black Friday has grown into a routine.
The wife's going to drag me out of bed at about 3 o'clock in the morning. We're going to go stand in line over at the PX at Fort Ord.
It's more important this year because every other year it's been a lot better. And this year, all the prices went up.
Retailers like Kohl's say they felt the pinch. They're looking to this Black Friday to boost business.
Everyone's out to get a good deal after Thanksgiving, so we feel that that we're going to be headed in a good direction.
But even Black Friday might be a little bleaker this year. A new survey by BizRate Research of 2,000 shoppers reveals that while 10% favor Black Friday, 45% prefer Cyber Monday. That's the Monday after Thanksgiving, when online retailers offer special one-day deals, including free shipping.
Most of our big-ticket items, we're going on the internet. We find just good a deal on like Amazon.com as what we've seen in the ads thus far.
Retailers acknowledge the importance of internet sales, so instead of fighting them, they've joined them.
We have a big deal with the current oil prices and everything, with gas being so high. Kohl's actually does promotions for reduced costs on shipping.
Donahue spent last Thanksgiving and Christmas deployed in Iraq. He says he's already been granted the most priceless gift this year, being home with a family.
That means a lot, you know. I mean, that's what Christmas is all about. It's not about, you know.
Now, some financial analysts have criticized Cyber Monday as a marketing ploy. Meanwhile, other shoppers we spoke with today say they prefer going into the stores to make sure that whatever they buy is the right fit. And Dan, as you mentioned before, of course, locally shopping would be local sales tax in supporting your community.
All right. Thanks very much, Stephanie.